A clone market. The customers are possibly known because you're going to copy an existing market like the United States, but the customer needs and why it's a clone is you're going to actually localize all those specific issues for your country or region. There are no competitors if you're first, and the risk is misjudging the local needs. A great example is Baidu.